Good morning, good afternoon, I don't know, whatever time you're watching this video, hello. If you can tell by the title, it is moving vlog and I'm starting my moving series. So today we're gonna be starting to pack. We recently found out that we have to move because the house that we're at, we're renting this house and the owners want to sell it now. So we had to basically figure out a very quick way to find out where we're living. So we went and looked at a couple houses and now we're just waiting back and to see what, if we got accepted, denied, or whatever. But I will let you guys know. The next video you guys are gonna see is an empty house tour of the house and then some more packing. Today's video is packing. I just wanted to start the video off by saying that today me and my mom are basically gonna start tackling whatever we can and start packing things up. So let's just get started to the video. Update to you guys. I've been helping my mom basically pack up this entire section in here. We have a whole bunch of boxes now, so this is some of my stuff. That second box is mine. But all of this is just kind of her stuff for her business. But this is the lookers. So this is her desk. We still have to go through all of this. And then this is the closet, so we're going to tackle this when she comes back. She had to go do an oil change, but here's that. And then we also have basically this whole, like, storage cabinet. These are open boxes, so I haven't done anything with that yet. This right here is basically her main stuff. Like, that's the Cricut machine, so that's usually what she uses for everything that she does in here. So I put that in this box and I'm gonna wait for her to come so that we can figure out what else we can put in here, because I don't want to smash things on top that's, like, really heavy. And over here we just have a whole bunch of nonsense, to be honest. Then this stuff, we're gonna pack all of this into one box because that's my dad's stuff and we don't want to get it confused with any of her stuff. I also packed up my entire business stuff, so all my business stuff's packed up. This table's basically almost packed up. We have this box right here. We move this around because Thanksgiving is tomorrow and we have to get all that ready. So then we have these large boxes and stuff. We have to go through and basically clean this entire kitchen but also pack it at the same time. But yeah, here is the update of this. Right now, I think I might start going and packing some of my stuff in my room that I literally just don't use right now. And my And I might just try and like throw some stuff away that I really don't need. So, let's get into it. Okay, you guys, today is the next day. Well, we had Thanksgiving, so today is Friday, and what you guys just saw was basically me cleaning up my bathroom. So everything off the shelves, basically I just have my like jewelry box, but I think I'm gonna put more stuff in here and then just leave it like that because it's fine. But drawers, I just need to take out like trash basically. But everything's out from here. This one just has girls' things, and I just need to grab those boxes and just take them out. So that's basically it. So bathroom is basically done. Today, I don't really know what else we're gonna do. We have to pack a whole bunch of stuff out there. All of that stuff is trash, and you take that out. But that is the update for today.
With an epic anniversary thing.
Thanks, Ron. The kitchen.
Oh, wow. Look at you. She wants me to do the laundry room. Do you spread this mess? What am I supposed to do with this thing?
Well, first of all, this needs to go back to the garage.
Okay, and this? I'm gonna throw all of that away. When do we ever use any of this?
Okay, go put this back on.
Did it. Wow, I almost just ate it. Where did this girl go? Okay, well, we're putting my hair up. Because it's getting serious. Update number, whatever number it is, actually. Here's all of our boxes now. And me and my mom are going to basically pack this and that up and hopefully this and just get this room done for today. The kitchen, we packed up a little bit of stuff. Sorry about the TV going and the dishwasher. But all of that was up there is packed up. And some of the other stuff that were down here is packed up. So yeah, here we are. Oh, and the laundry room. We haven't packed anything up in the laundry room. The laundry room is also going, so sorry about the noise. But picked up, and we just have all that right there. So,